writing things here on the desk.
Yeah, thank you, John.
A little talk, please. Not easy, this man.
France libre, on débarque ici en Corse pour libérer la terre natale de Napoléon. Je débarquerai bientôt en France et pèlerai à la libération de la terre natale de Lafayette.
Just as three French troops landed here in Corsica to liberate the birthplace of Napoleon, I will someday land in France to help liberate the birthplace of Lafayette.
Destined to achieve some great thing. The war is over. It's a question of waiting for your time. Destined to achieve some great thing, what I don't know. This last incident is so trivial in its nature and so terrible in its effect. It can't be the result of an accident. It has to be the work of God. The last great opportunity of a lifetime, an entire world at war, and I'm left out of it. God will not permit this to happen. I am going to be allowed to fulfill my destiny. This will be done.
In the greatest amphibious operation ever attempted, a pre-dawn naval bombardment prepares the way for Allied soldiers to assault the Normandy beaches and claw out a desperate foothold on the continent.